the way a fight starts, playing cross each other, and then they pull to try to get advantage of the other. Most of the dogfight is done into that first step of the fight.
I think it's who's the fastest to getting that first position of being behind the other.